In the summer of 2001, my wife and I made a video. I called it Over the Okanagan. Over the course of a few flights that summer, we took video over the Okanagan Valley in British Columbia, Canada. We flew over Kelowna, Westbank, and Peachland, as well as the upper lakes in the Brenda Mine Highway 97C area. Now, 20 years later, it is a look back at the area at the beginning of this century. Now, the video quality isn't great, but it does give us a look at the valley before the last 20 years of wildfires, logging, and urban growth. A ride in the sky in the past. We pull on to the Kelowna Airport runway on a sunny July morning in 2001. And now, it's time to fly.
Thank you.
Once again, to be prisoners of gravity. But we have been in the sky to see the view from 20 years ago in 2001. Hope you enjoyed the ride.